So finding equation of right circular cylinder whose radius is r and accept the line x minus alpha by l, y minus beta by m, z minus gamma by n here. So equation of this line is given passing to the point A and radius of the cylinder will be given Pm is equal to r. So by using this we have to derive the equation of the right circular cylinder. So let us take Pb, any point on the surface of the cylinder with the coordinates x1, y1, z1. And let A, alpha, beta, gamma be any point on the axis of the cylinder so that Pm is equal to r, that is the radius of the cylinder. Then from the figure, this Pm is perpendicular to the axis, so it is a right angle triangle. By Pythagoras theorem, AP square is equal to Pm square plus AM square. So we have to calculate now Pm, and that AP square minus AM square. Pm square is equal to AP square minus AM square, and Pm is already, it is r. So we have to calculate AP. So A is known alpha, beta, gamma, and P is x1, y1, z1. So by using distance formula, AP is equal to root of x1 minus alpha whole square, y1 minus beta whole square, z1 minus gamma whole square. And Pm, this in the figure, AM is the projection of AP on this axis here. So by using your projection of AP on the line x minus alpha by L, y minus beta by M, z minus gamma by N. So in PUC, I think you studied the projection of the one line on the another line, that is the dot product divided by the modulus of that. So it is x1 minus alpha into L, y1 minus beta into M, plus z1 minus gamma into N divided by root of L square plus M square plus N square. That is AM. Therefore, AM square is equal to squaring of that. So substitute these values in 1, and that 1 becomes r square equal to x1 minus a whole square, y minus beta whole square plus z1 minus gamma whole square minus x1 minus alpha L, y minus beta M, z1 minus gamma N whole square divided by L square plus M square plus N square. So bring L square plus M square plus N square this side. So it is just r square into L square plus M square plus N square and so on. So take it common and simplify. You are getting that equation, and remove x1, y1, z1 by x, y, z. So you'll get the equation x minus alpha into L, y minus beta into M, z minus gamma into N whole square is equal to x minus alpha whole square plus y minus beta whole square plus z minus gamma whole square minus r square into bracket L square plus